I just wanted to get some footage right now. I look quite large in this t-shirt, but it's oversized, so don't judge.
Guys.
What, Yasmin?
I say that one
of Hello, everybody. Hayden and I.
What?
Oh. All right, tie it. Come on now. Okay, that's not my angle. Hayden and I are walking around East Lansing, doing our thing, doing some shopping. We went to Noodles and Company. I had the pesto pasta, Hayden had the mac and cheese, and we're going to Starbucks, and then we might go and have a photo shoot, but we'll see. And we just went to Urban Outfitters and tried on some stuff, except we couldn't really find anything that was quite right.
Price didn't help.
The price was not right.
Hey guys, I'm trying this sparkly nice plus caffeine orange passion fruit bubbly drink.
Read the nutrition facts. Oh, it's too late. Did you just taste it?
This is something. The nutrition facts. 0 calories.
Hell
total
yeah.
Fat, 0 grams.
Hell
sodium,
yeah.
0 milligrams. Total carbs, 0 grams. Sugars, 0 grams. Anything and everything you could ask for in a can, this is it. Zero sugar. Oh my gosh.
It really makes you burp a lot.
Caffeine, and it's got the flavor. It's not just an essence, it's the flavor.
Can you walk me through this outfit?
The hair, shoes.
What? A sweatshirt.
What?
She said, Balenciaga.
Do re mi fa sol fa ti do. Do.
She's fucking backwards.
Whoa, that echo. You know how I feel about that echo.
Oh my god.
Oh. Okay, resonance. One?
So funny, Rachel. For what? I'm going to a dentist open house.
Dentist open house?
It's sick.
Yasmin. I'm doing a vlog. What are your thoughts on the situation right now?
Complete utter bull.
Hayden, thoughts?
I'm just done and I want to be my best.
Yeah. Just thought I might document this for the vlog. We got this,
let me try to pronounce
boba
it.
Tea.
Unicha.
There you have it, folks.
Yeah, it's super quirky. I really don't know how to explain it. Yes,
I got my first boba.
Coconut milk. I got rose milk, which is an interesting thing. And then there's these little bobas that, you bite into them and they
very interesting, very good, very cute place. Definitely gonna have to come back.
You can get the 6th drink free.
How
do we get signed up for that?
Just bring in the cups.
6 cups.
All right, guys. You guys know how passionate I am about my sandwiches. Well, I've struck gold.
Hello, everybody. What's happening right now is I have my hand on the tree, trying to keep together a knot of Hayden's sculpture, which is being suspended between these two trees. I don't know if that description made any sense of what we're doing, but it's honestly kind of hard to explain. So what happened was, Hayden needs a battery pack. I have a lot of hair in my mouth. Hayden needs a battery pack for her, She needed batteries for her project because it's supposed to light up, but she forgot the batteries in our room, and so we went to the Sparties and Snyder Phillips to find some batteries, but then we couldn't find them, so then we asked the RA if they had them, and she said they have them at Sparties, and we were like, they don't have them at Sparties, we just went there and they didn't have any. But then we went to Sparties, asked the people at Sparties, and they did have them. And then we were embarrassed because we had to walk past the RA with the batteries that we bought, even though we were, well, I was accidentally, like, kind of rude, even though I really didn't mean to. I was like, we were just there, they don't have them. And they're like, oh. And I guarantee probably when we walked away, they were like, oh. Yeah. But honestly, that's just what's happening right now.